So as some of you know, I have a pretty big CD collection. And of course, they're all put on shelves, and I don't always go for them all the time, so naturally, they're gonna get a little dusty. So allow me to show you just how I personally like to clean them off.